Hey, everybody say hi.
Hello.
Everybody down there, get them.
Go.
Say hi.
What's up, fam?
God. Hello.
Hi.
Hello. All right, time to get professional.
I thought you were going to say squishy.
You weren't already professional?
Hey, Alyssa,
yeah.
We don't want any comments from the peanut gallery on this video, okay?
Do you know the story behind the peanut gallery?
This is professional.
This is so professional.
I can give you 20 questions on the peanut gallery. 20 information facts.
Interesting.
Like, actually...
Do you know what I call you?
Information facts.
Uh-oh.
I call you a nerd.
I am a nerd.
I mean, that's not really an insult at this point.
Yeah, woo!
Thank you.
on. Isn't it obvious? I have a fetish with bears. Oh my god, you're a furry! No!
I think we know quite well.
Wait, I need recognized. Device unlocked.
A new phone case. They said I was crazy. You're crazy. But you're here, aren't you? You're very real.
I mean, true. But the crazy part is because you decided to take me on alone.
Oh, I think I can handle one extraterrestrial on my own.
How did you even find me? I thought I was a pretty damn good, nice, regular guy. Like you.
That's just it. You are so normal. You are too normal. You set off all the alarms in my head. Your name is John Smith. Your work literally is paper pushing. And you have no guilty pleasures, no odd habits like putting ketchup on your mac and cheese.
People do that?
Yeah, they're the real aliens. Here is you sitting here, you in your mothership, and I'm going to turn you in, and then the bigwigs at Area 52 will promote me. I'll have a new position, like third lieutenant, or maybe even second in command if your organs do cool things to rats.
You could turn me in Area 52, or I could use my program gene.
But those are just stories. Aliens don't really have probe machines.
I don't know, but I did just download a new probe app.
Probe fully sharpened and operational.
You're bluffing.
Am I?
I don't want to risk danger.
Good, I thought so. I'm glad you told me about Area 52. Now, if you ever wake up, tell the Roswell boys, Daddy's coming home!
Imagine this. There are two girls. one about 12, the other 14.
Uh-huh.
They're best friends, they're walking home from school, but they get stopped by a leopard. He offers them his pot of gold. But there's a condition. In exchange for the pot of gold, he wants their shoes.
Okay, keep going with this.
So they take his deal, but instead of giving him a pot of gold, they give him a giant gummy bear instead.
Yeah. That's it. That's your perfect script.
Well, yeah, what's wrong with it?
Gee, I don't know. How about the fact that there's no plot? Or really any problem?
There's a problem. The leprechaun took their shoes. You're kidding. No, I'm completely serious. I think I know what's keeping me from writing about this damn bear. It's because I don't know how to relate to it. Thoughts, feelings, dreams. If you can help me relate to it, if you can let me see those things, then I can do this.
You know that sounds ridiculous, right? Do you have any better suggestions? I mean, no, but Anderson. I mean, look, this is the only way I can do this getting done in time. Do you want to build a class? No? Alright, fine. What do you want me to do?
Just act how you think a giant blue gummy bear would act.
Yeah. I think the problem here Thank you.
Sis, I'm expecting you. Get yourself at home. Now, the place is kind of a mess, but... something's up. What's going on in the life of my favorite sibling?
Your only sibling. It's nothing, really. Really, it's nothing.
That bastard!
Yes, but I didn't come here to talk mope about my personal life. What's going on with you?
Nothing.
Shut up. What's going on?
Hey.
Well, I can't want to tell you.
Okay, don't talk.
Okay. Talk.
I'm gay. I'm gay.
I heard you the first time.
No, Margie, you don't understand. I'm gay. I'm gay. On a scale of 1 to gay, I'm 69. On a scale of 1 to flaming, I am fucking Emily.
So, how long have you known?
I've always known, but I never felt comfortable expressing it. It's silly, I know. It's so accepted these days, but it's who I am, you know? And I'm thrilled that I'm finally comfortable enough to express that.
I'm so happy for you, Charlie.
And that's not all. I met this guy, and we're sort of talking, and...
What? Tell me about it. What did he do? Name?
No.
Come on, Ellie, give me his name.
Really? You don't want to know. Fine. Michael Perkins.
Michael Perkins. The man I dated.
How many guys?
turned out to be gay. Sure, maybe a few, but probably not that many. How many guys have you had feelings for that turned out to be straight? Well, I bet that must suck, having so many people you're compatible with. I wanted Michael. I always wanted him, but we were both keeping secrets. I thought he was straight, so I introduced him to you. We never knew. We never had any idea. But I just wish you would support me in this.
I thought you ought to know I have a rule about not attending ex-boyfriend's wedding.
Oh, how nice.
Don't like to go, so here. This is for you.
I don't want to touch anything that's been inside you.
Even Michael? Oh.
Sure. our safety at some stupid party.
But we're not in any danger.
There's a stranger outside knocking our door and a killer clown on the loose. I think we're in danger.
How many times do I have to repeat myself? This is what Halloween is.
That's where the ghosts are the strongest.
Why would we have ghosts in the first place?
Well, if the ghosts and clowns teamed up and the clowns followed me, the ghosts would have followed too.
Why would they have followed you? What did you do?
You know how I told you the old lady had gave me the gummy bear?
Yes.
I may have stolen it off her grave.
Oh.
After a clown placed it there.
And now you think they're after you?
Yes.
What the hell were you thinking?
Oh, I cursed this house.
You stole some shitty light and have now made this ridiculous story to explain it out of guilt.
It's not out of guilt.
It's certainly not true.
I was there, Ness. At the very least, you had to believe me about the clown.
We haven't seen the clown. There's no danger here.
What should I do?
If you're that worried about it, why not just give the damn thing back?
Oh, because I soiled it. With my filthy mortal hands. I soiled it.
I know.